Happy Friday, everyone! So, new hairstyle. You guys like this? I am doing something new. Just the reason why, it's because in order for us to create new results, different results in our life, we gotta start doing things differently, right? That's the only way it works. So I'm stretching myself to breaking out of some habits, you know, just throwing myself out of my normal routines, and I start off by my hair. And I also want to be kind of honor my inner child today. And this reminds me of being a little girl again. I don't know where that comes from, but you know, when I have my hair down or all curly and all that, I feel like a sexy woman. But when I have my hair braided, I feel like a little girl. So we get to play with this. Okay, anyways, so I spent 10 minutes today looking at myself in front of a mirror, spending some intimate time and just sitting there and looking at myself in the mirror. And that was magical. It was so magical because, first of all, we don't take that time to really honor ourselves, really sit there and appreciate and love ourselves and just look at every single spot in our body that we may not like or we may judge or we think it's not perfect, right? So I really just got intimate with myself and just, you know, look at me. Parts of myself that I used to not like, and I just felt such a tremendous sense of love coming from within, unconditional love, and I felt like I was looking at myself through the eyes of God. You know, God created me exactly the way He intended, so I'm perfect the way I am. And that's how I felt. And, you know, I was looking at my body, just like kind of caressing myself, embracing. Like, I was just like squeezing myself, giving myself a hug, and just like, you know, looking at all of the trillions and trillions of, I don't know if there's actually trillions of cells in a body. I don't know the actual number, but you get what I'm saying. Like I think about all the cells in my body right now that's doing the job, keeping my body functioning and working. I just felt such a tremendous sense of gratitude and appreciation for everything. Like I see those little hair on my arms, like my hair is growing, like everything. I just feel like such an overwhelming sense of abundance, right? Abundance doesn't necessarily come from just money. There's a lot of abundance around us. Each breath that I get to take in, and my lungs are processing, like everything that my body is doing, I just felt so abundant. My heart is beating, and there's just so much to be grateful for, just right here, just with my body. And you know, self-love really starts from there. Self-love starts with how you can look at yourself in the mirror and whether or not you can fully appreciate and love what you're seeing without any judgment. And a simple 10 minutes can do such a powerful magic. So instead of spending 10 minutes today on social media, go spend 10 minutes in front of a mirror and see what comes up for you. You may start crying, you may start laughing, whatever it is for you, go do that, because you will never know just by listening to me share my experience. You gotta go out there and create that. So, all right, it's a quick one today, guys. I gotta hop on a call now. So thank you for watching. I'm sending so much love from my heart to you. Go have fun today. Go have fun, embrace, let your inner child out, and just play. All right, guys, I'll see you Monday. Actually, I'll see you later today. I'm gonna update you guys on my sixth date that I'm doing for the intimacy vulnerability challenge that I'm doing. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye!